E anche quest'anno l'esposizione di Ginevra è stata all'altezza di ospitare migliaia di visitatori e artigiani nei migliori orologi della Svizzera.
Benvenuti a Ginevra, lo stand Rolex. Ah, che bello.
E come ogni anno che si svolgeva a Basilea, quest'anno è anche il secondo anno che viene esposto qui a Ginevra. Non poteva mancare lo stand Rolex, infatti vi metto ora il video che io ho preso. Ora non so se c'è problema di copyright, ma se in caso mai ci dovrebbe stare, cancellerò il video. Nel frattempo, godetevi questo video. E scrivete qui sotto nei commenti se vi piacciono anche questi tipi di video. E volevo ricordarvi, se vi piacciono questi contenuti, di iscrivervi al canale, di mettere un like e di attivare la campanellina per essere aggiornati quando metterò i prossimi video. Siete pronti? Let's go!
Every time zone. A horological epic. Epochs in the making. 1955. Commercial aviation is booming. Air crews can now cross entire oceans in a matter of hours. Rolex played two different times simultaneously. Thanks to an additional hand pointing to a second time zone on the 24-hour graduation of its bi-directional rotatable bezel. Made from plexiglass, the bezel insert displays two colors which instantly imbue the GMT Master with a personality of its own. A red half for daytime hours, a blue half for nighttime hours. Simple, intuitive, universal. Oceans where time accelerates, distances shrink, and borders fade. Of Pan American World Airways. But its aura reaches a new height with the test pilots. Precise, robust, and waterproof, the watch withstands numerous challenges on their wrists. For these pioneers, the GMT Master is a personal talisman that they carry everywhere. Even in space. In 1982, it is equipped with a new movement and functionality. It is now possible to set the hour hand independently without having to stop the watch. Enter the GMT Master 2 with a new color combination, burgundy and black. And the epic continues skyward. Sees a major breakthrough. The GMT Master 2 is the first Rolex watch to benefit from a cerachrome bezel insert made of high-tech ceramic. Robust, scratch-proof, and virtually inalterable. After years of painstaking research, Rolex manages to combine two colors on a bezel made of one single piece of ceramic. Blue and black first, and shortly after, the emblematic red and blue on a bezel insert. The heart of the watch follows. In 2018, it is fitted with the new caliber 3285, a state-of-the-art mechanical movement at the forefront of watchmaking technology. And the range of colors keeps expanding with brown and black. In 2022, the watch reinvents itself once more with a winding crown on the left side and an exclusive green and black bezel. In 2023, Rolex revealed two versions, yellow Rolexor and 18 karat yellow gold, both fitted on a Jubilee bracelet with a Cerachrome bezel insert in grey and black. In 2024, the grey and black bezel is now associated with Oyster Steel. This new combination is equipped with an Oyster or Jubilee bracelet. The iconic bezel has become perpetual, and so did the watch it adorns. Throughout its epic journey, the model has been adopted by all kinds of iconic personalities far beyond its origins, heroes of the same metal. As inalterable as the vision of excellence from which it was born. Today, the GMT Master continues its journey through time, traveling the globe on the wrists of those who choose it.